Now, you also have to imagine this church without that busy Baroque tabernacle that you see behind me, which sort of gets in the way of Brunelleschi's architecture. His altar would have been much more simple and served as the focal point of the entire building. Because although the southern arm of Santo Spirito is longer than the other three, all four arms project out from that central point in what we call a centralized basilica plan.